wanted to share this card and a couple stamps and dies and a watercolor that I was working on with you guys real quick. I was working on trying to make my cards flat. I can't ever seem to make anything that's just flat, just to mail out a simple card, quick, you know, card, but it's really a struggle for me to keep things simple. I want to embellish them, but so I was working on it, and I came up with this little card here, and I'm going to mail this out as a birthday card, and so I was able to keep it pretty flat. I did add some foam tape to give it a tiny bit of dimension, but I colored this in with my Copics. I'm still trying to figure these Copics out, not doing the best at them. Should have used little pink hearts instead of red, but I wasn't sure what paper I was going with, so either way. And I just layered, this is Paper Tray Ink cardstock, you know, made the card from that, layered some pattern paper. This is some washi tape that I laid across there, some twine, little corner, so just a simple little card, haven't even stamped the inside of it yet. So, even though it's simple and it's cute, it's really hard for me to mail this out, because I just feel like it's not up to what I want it to be. But, like I said, I'm forcing myself to try to do simple things, just so I can send out a card in a regular envelope once in a while. So that is that. And then I have been struggling and working on watercoloring with my Distress markers. And finally, I came up with one that looks halfway decent. I was so excited. I was afraid to do any shadowing around him because I didn't want to screw him up. So I'm just going to leave him. But I was able to get this hot-pressed watercolor paper that Kelly at Black Hearts Prims she did like a review on some different papers. And so I found this paper, and you know, the color does move quite well on it. It's 140 pound weight. It's nice and smooth, no bumpiness to it. And it comes bound top and bottom. So you just leave it on there while you paint. It doesn't buckle because it's like stretches it. So anyways, that's my little image. I'm pretty happy with them. So like I said, it's been a big struggle for me to try to do watercoloring. I keep messing up, and same with the Copics. But so finally I got one done. So now I just got to turn this into a cute little card, which when I get that part done, I will share that with you. And then the other quick things I want to share with you was just a couple of things I got from Whimsy Stamps. Got this little donkey here. This reminds me of my youngest son's little childhood stuffed toy named Pichu. I didn't bring him in the room with me, otherwise I would show you a picture of him. But so I got this one, and super cute. I just thought he was adorable. So got that, and then I tried to cut out these dies real quick so I could show you guys. These are some corner dies that I picked up. Whoops, turn them around here. I think these corner dies were $8, and these are what they cut out. So if I can pick this one up. So nice little embellishments for your corner. Actually, that's what I used on the corner of this card right here. So that's what those cut out. And then I was really excited about this butterfly die. This butterfly die was $14, but I really, really liked it, and I don't have a really intricate or a delicate butterfly die. So picked this one up, and this is what it cut out. It has a little thing right here that I didn't get, it wasn't able to poke out. I need to put another shim in there. But these are the two butterflies that it printed, that cut out. And so I was really happy with those. And then the last die that I got was this corner lace die. And this was on clearance for $9. And this is what it cuts out. So I thought that would be really cute to use like on the corners of cards and behind it. So I don't know. So I just really liked it. So that's the other one I picked up. But that's it. I just wanted to share those couple of things with you guys really quick. And I hope you guys are having a great day. So I'm going to work on cutting this little guy out and figuring out what kind of card to make with him. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye.